Demoiselle cranes fly in, calling loudly to announce their arrival. They migrate from as far away as Mongolia and northeast China, sometimes traveling more than 4,000 kilometers. These birds are among the greatest endurance athletes of the natural world. They take the straightest route to India, even if it means crossing some of the highest Himalayan peaks. That requires flying at heights of up to 26,000 feet, only 3,000 feet below Mount Everest. This incredible migration requires them to go for long periods without food, water, or even sleep. This morning, they collect at the edge of a waterhole. In the Thar, migratory flocks of Demoiselle cranes form superclusters in the tens of thousands. Another winter migrant, the steppe eagle, checks out the waterhole. They usually hunt smaller birds, but they have been known to attack cranes. He decides against it today. There may be safety in numbers, but the cranes are always cautious. The desert is full of predators. They are thirsty, but who will make the first move? A brave crane takes the first steps. Once there is a leader, there will be followers. This water will be their lifeline for the next few months. It's been a long, hard, and dangerous journey to India. A crane with a broken leg hobbles to the water's edge. High-tension cables, poachers' bullets and traps are only some hazards these birds encounter. This crane is lucky. Many don't make it. The Demoiselle is locally called Kunj. In Hindu folklore, they have featured as symbols of grace and beauty for centuries.